heartbreaking for Iran. Great combination between Ishmael and Adnan. And what about the readjustment from Mahmood?
Yeah, and Iran will be disappointed because they have possession of that. Aghigi gets, I think it was two deflections in the end. And he's just lurking at the back post. Younus Mahmood, diving header into virtually an empty net. And Radi Swadi can celebrate.